really doesn't need to score that much.
I agree. I believe when you play defense like that, the way Orange Coast does, certainly if you're not going to score a lot of points, you're going to win ball games with defense.
Defense wins games.
Defense wins football games, exactly. And that's what Orange Coast is showing here tonight. Benson picks up a couple. And a quick toss is to Centeno. And he is wrapped up in the backfield right at the 20. And he'll lose a couple.